bad guy. I think that's what defense really is.